everybody. I know this is basically an old game. I mean, it's not old, but many people have already played this game on YouTube. But I like it, and I figured I'm playing it, so why not? Why not record it? So yeah, I've already played this game. But I accidentally deleted my game, unfortunately. So, this is what's gonna be happening. Let's go with survival. And this might get loud, might not, I'm not sure. I'm just not gonna talk for a moment, which is probably good. Here we go. Eventually. One day. Come on, load. Taking a good moment to load, that's for sure. Okay. That had to hurt, really. Ah, shoot. Okie That sounds so 90s. That just minor head trauma is definitely optimal. Died. Let's see, I think I'm going to turn the volume up just a little bit. As you can see, I have it really low, really low. To be fair, it was really high. Don't remember how to make a repair tool. It's been so long since I've had to. Okay. Rubber. Hate getting cave sulfur. Absolutely hate it. Oh, crap. This dude's really hungry. Okay, get rid of that. Grab a fish. Now, go after this fish. I need to stay on track. I need to get that titanium, which I'll just pick that up real fast. Usually cave sulfur is in like little areas. Oh crap. I forgot I don't have like 200 oxygen levels. Play it on my boyfriend's computer, and I'm actually not. I'm nowhere near finishing the game, but I have a lot of stuff built. here again. I just do a 180. I did. Well, not 180, but I just basically made a U-turn, kinda. Oh yeah, 'cause I went through that. I don't remember where the hole in the world is. Caves. There are these annoying caves where you get bombarded by those little annoying sulfur fish that love to explode and kill you, or at least try to kill you. No, not there. Better than the Leviathan. That one is, to me, terrifying. No matter what. Like, at first, I thought that those stalkers were pretty terrifying. And then, I decided to investigate the Aurora. Lo and behold, I did not need to be terrified of those. Please don't explode. You exploded. Come on. There we go. Oh wow, actually escaped it. Escaped. That's a miracle. Okay, for now, one is good. Ah, come on. Now I need some rubber silicone. Oh, I can't get any yet. Well, do I need a knife to cut this? I don't remember. So I gotta go make a knife first. Of course I do. That's just the way it is. You'll probably witness a lot of very wimpy moments from me. It's because even though it's a game, I'm very wimpy. Oh, right, that's just normal class. Ah, cool. Oh, crap. Really need food. Oh, that did not do much. All right. Get in here. Oh, good. Got that. That's good enough for now. I need to get some salt. Nope, not deployable. Okay, I cannot. Oh! I remember now. The rubber came from the pods that's on the seaweed. I haven't had to get that stuff in so long. Pretty much stocked up on it. I forgot, it's annoying to get because of the stalkers. I may not be terrified of them, but They're mean. Ooh, I need to make an oxygen tank for myself. One thing that's been frustrating me that I've been trying to figure out is that there are deposits of salt and titanium and lead and all that stuff, but I do not have the proper materials for it. Or, I did not mean to make lubricant. That's what I need. Well, I might need it eventually, so I guess it's okay. I haven't found a tool for it to drill it. It's like, really? I thought the laser cutter would do it. Nope. Okay, let's see. I haven't found any salt. Oh. Can I make the knife? I can make the knife. Good. Let's see. Make an O2 tank. That's good. I need more silk and rubber for fins. Let's see. Oh, I can make more. I forgot that I brought a lot. Okay, see. Do that. Gonna swim a tiny bit faster. That's fine. I don't need the repair tool yet. I need to go make water. What's up? Oh, it's night already. Okay. So I need salt. Haven't heard that before. I also need these. Never noticed that honking sound before. But usually I am making little sounds while playing this, so. Come here, bladderfish. Need you for your water. Also need some peeper fish. Ah, I am terrible at catching these. God, these are disturbing. Very thoughtful. Back down here. Did I? Okay, daytime, or it's nighttime, but I'm gonna go search out salt. Oh, crap. Dang it. Guess I should have kept swimming. Okay, that was in a really pretty area. Oh, down here. I don't want the egg. I don't know why I'm getting so much right now. Well, I can make a storage box. Really should not be waiting here so long. I really want to check that out. See if there was salt. There's not. At this moment, I do have to be careful where I go and how far I go. Because, unfortunately, I don't have the sea moth yet. It's gonna take me some time to get the sea moth. Hopefully, not too much time, though. Because I'd like to make some progress before I hang it up for the night. Never know. Oh. How close am I to the Aurora? Should go the other way. Guess it's a little disillusioning because in the game on my boyfriend's computer, this is more over this way. So, kinda everything's in a different spot for me right now. Like it's in the same general area, but just weird. Maybe I'll have better luck, setting up a base. There's always salt down here. Stupid stalkers. Right, come on. Send out a bubble of air for me. Thank you. Like, there's some salt right there, but guess what? Stalkers. Okay, I think I can go get it really fast and then swim up. Oh boy. Oh. Huh, that one's glowing. It didn't start glowing for me until like not very long ago. Not until I found one of the old underground or underwater bases that I guess Altera had. Somebody had. Don't necessarily like going over here yet. Do what I have to do. That dude down there is not gonna. Well, he'll bug me probably, but he's not gonna. Oh! He's not gonna do damage, really. Little piranha guys, though. They're annoying. I can't go too far over there. Just not gonna go too far over there. Actually, oh, for now, take this. I thought this gave me air. Maybe it just makes it so that I lose air slowly. Yeah, it just makes me lose air slowly. Man, there's a lot more fish. I think I've greatly depleted a my source of food in my other game. Oh, that's bright. I am getting too close to that. So I swim back over there. I have stuff for a battery, so I'm gonna make the scanner start scanning stuff. Let go of that. Was not expecting that. Good enough. Did not expect to come down and see a stalker. But does anybody ever expect to look down and see a stalker? No. Stalkers aren't seen. If somebody's watching this and they have a stalker, I'm sorry. Please don't be mad at me for that. Okay. So, yep, I do it. I need a battery. Amazing I remember this. I haven't built any of this stuff in months. Okay, let's see. Some fiber mesh would be good. Okay, let me see. How much salt did I grab? Just two things of salt. That's fine. Give myself some water. I cannot just sustain myself on bladderfish. It's just no bueno. Eventually, I'll figure out how to use the water filter. I honestly haven't figured that out yet. Oh. Let's see. I need to build a storage. I need more titanium, which I don't have. Back I go. Oh, hey, looky there. Some debris. I don't know why it wants to scan that. I would love to scan the Reaper Leviathan, but I'm too much of a wimp for that. All right. Titanium. I'm sorry for all the yawning, guys. It's late. It's so very late. I should be asleep right now instead of doing this. But hey, it's how I is. Okay, that over. Oh, I forgot how little that holds. So used to the wall storage units and the glass ones. That's fine. That's okay. I'm fine with that. It's all right. I'll survive. Maybe. All right. Make sure that I'm going the right way. Yep, I am. Want to try and avoid going near the ship. Oh my god, two? That's just wrong. I don't even know where they came from. Oh, that was just wrong. So raw. I mean, I'll find them one day. Someday I'll find where those came from. Hopefully. Someday when I need sulfur, I'll find it. Oh. Excuse me. Oh dear. Sulfur plant. Crap. Come on, faster, faster. Oh, that was close. Ooh, that was close. Gotta stay closer to the surface, but at the same time, I gotta find parts for the sea moth. I hate not having the sea moth. Oh crap. Wait, is that the one that happened to? Nope, that one's unopened. Gonna make sure I'm not heading over there. I rarely come over this way without my sea moth, so this is gonna be fun for me. It's so very fun. I'm not gonna be all nice and safe inside the sea moth where I won't run out of oxygen. God, I forgot how annoying that is. Well, chances are right now that the bone sharks aren't going to start migrating towards my area. So I'll probably be fine. It would probably help if I had listened to the message on the radio, but I forgot about it until now. Leave me alone, piranha. Some more salt. Gosh, the first time I heard the reef back leviathan, that was scary. Because all I knew was that there was a leviathan where if you heard it meant it was too late. And that it was huge, and the reef back is gigantic. So I thought that was it. And then I decided to go over to the Aurora and check it out. I figured out what it was. That was terrifying. Fact, just being over in this area without a sea moth is kind of terrifying. I know that the Reaper doesn't come over here, but after a certain distance over this way, those lightning eel kind of ones show up, and they're scary as well. Oh, and it's getting dark. There's something down there I can probably scan. I don't know if I have the oxygen for it. Oh, I hate those. Got part of the sea moth scanned. That's good. Now I just need the rest of it scanned and to build it. I also need to build the vehicle docking creating thing. I said, it's late. Probably almost 3 a.m. Maybe it is even 3 a.m. I don't know. I'm kind of scared to look. Oh, yep. 3 a.m. Yeah. I mean, I made a little progress. I completely ignored the message on the radio. But hey, it's been a while since I actually started a new game. So, you know. Get up in safety. Oh, I have to repair that. I knew there was something else I had to repair. I knew it. again, two salt. Oh, so those are up here. Unfortunately, I don't know the ingredients to the mobile vehicle bay. I need that to make the sea moth. What else do I need to do? Oh, I'll make some more water. And then I'm just gonna end it here, 'cause I'm tired. I'm sure. So, I know it's an old game-ish, and that a lot of people have played it, and that blows zeros out, so that's more relevant, but playing a game I enjoy that slightly terrifies me. So, I hope you enjoyed this. If you did, please like and subscribe, and if you didn't, just dislike and tell me why you didn't like it, or just tell me I suck. One of the two. Or if you actually like it, well, a like and a subscribe is good enough, but you can say what you liked. You can give some criticism. Well, see ya.